Hey, we're back for Skyrim episode 11. We just came in here. We've got we just looted this chest. We just got a dragon shite, and now we found this here, the Black Book. Prepare. It's just sucked me in there. Now.
So, I have a secret.
Oh God. Oh shit, so if I stay below the light, I'm not gonna die. Oh shit. Okay. Oh fuck, what the hell? Oh God. Fucker. Oh my God, it's like a fucking octopus. It's a pod. Fuck off! What the hell? Fuck off. Did I maul it? Fuck, I go around for it. Did you just see that? Right. We should wait for the What if I use Mage Light? Fuck it. My God. Initializing.
System override. Threat detected.
What the fuck? Fucking look! Look at this bastard! One v one. Where are you, you bastard? Oh fuck! Oh my god! No! Oh my god! That was so creepy. Fuck! No, the light! No, come back! God, I hate this. Ah, fucking five. This is intense. It is Vassal. Oh, look. Where's them bitch? Oh, this is so good. Look, we got. What's this? What the hell? No. Oh yes. I'll be taking that. What the hell is this? I'll be going to source time. Oh my god. Orcish battle axe. It's a bit crap. Why have I got all these? I don't want any of this. My god. Oh Get me the hell out of here. All spells cost less magic. And there's my boy. The protector. No chance against the fury. Jesus Christ, that was intense. Intense. But we done it, we done it. That was fun and it was interesting. So we've got episode 10. I think this is the exit, if I'm not mistaken. Oh yes. Oh fuck, it's a Death Lord! Ha! That had to be taken. I've got more items! More items! Oh, Death Lord had no chance. You know what? We need potions. Right, here we go. We need to cover as much ground as possible. Yes, Soul's time. All they're saving. Right. I will come back here after I do some. Oh, look, there it is. Netch. It's called a netch. That's what. Oh, they're drawn by the flowers in the southern ashlands. So they like eating ash and flowers and things. What the hell, lag? Fuck off! Oh my god! Fuck, I didn't do anything with the whole guard. Take me. I'm sorry. Fuck's sake. It's all my money. It's all my money. Oh God, it's been intense. It's been very intense, I must say. It's been extremely intensive. Quick save. Now where we need to go is right there. So let's just move our asses over to there. We've actually got some good items. You'll see why I'm going over here in a second. This is a very wise decision. Because I'm, there's a guy I know of, and he's got a friend of mine died out here in the Skyrim world. And he had this ring, really liked it, really nice looking ring. He died. This is off camera work, and he just went and died. I didn't, and he says he went like round to that temple thing, around that area. So I'm gonna go and find him. Gonna go and find him. Find out what he's been doing with himself. Not very interested in that stuff there. Think he's went. I went a bit further on, he says. Hi there, right here. Love the way I could like one hit everyone with this. No. No, you're not supposed to one hit everyone with the goddamn flipping chain lightning. That's with Thunderbolt you hit everyone one hit. So it's around here. Ah, here he is. Kangrax, that's his name. Ring of Return. Let's go, the Solstheim. And this boy has a Daedric sword. Great sword. I want right. I remember seeing a little camp of these people. Quick save. Might quick save the way, but I don't care. There's a little camp of people up here. And, yeah, we've got to get to them. I think if we go to them, they should have some good weapons. Hey! Wow! They had honey. They're bears. They're bear people. Oh my god. This game, just. I never even seen it in my last playthrough. This. I never even knew there was such thing as a. Fuck, what's that noise? Never even knew there was such thing as a werebear. A werebear. Oh, here he is. Here it is. Quick save. Watch this. Who challenges me? Ha ha! I'm back, bitches. You killed me before. What? 64? Oh my god. Whoa, this is amazing camp. This is an amazing camp. Now, I have installed a mod which you'll see now. Is quite good. I think this should be a great place. Right, watch this. Now we've been teleported to. Unknown location. Well, I know where it is because I obviously have an avid Skyrim player, but what we do is we come up here, so we take this, Kengrak's Instant Fortune, oh that is, I never knew this existed, what the fuck, right, and what we have here, so we have Kengrak's Instant Fortress is now yours. You can deploy almost anywhere in the world, Tamriel, but be mindful in the space it requires. The tower will materialize directly in front of you, neither lower nor higher. You have also access to Kengrak's Ring of Return, where to instantly teleport to the fortress wherever you are, or return to your original location. The fortress is built as a home, assigned 6 companions to roles within the stone walls, a guard or two, a cook, a guest or two, a lover. Here we go. Kengrak's Instant Fortress. Where is it? Oh fuck! I cannot deploy it, no! You're supposed to deploy an instant fortress. Oh my god. May as well take this as well. May as well go for all the chests as we can. Yes, again, we level up. And we're 63. Now, how much damage does it do? 129! That's like 300 damage. That will one hit. Jesus Christ. We are Master Mage. Right, we need to get rid of some of this crap. What is wasting us? Jeez. Forget stuff hot. Then bricks. Bucket. Basket. Basket. 38. We don't want that. That's. Do we want this? Definitely. Right, we're getting there. We're getting there. And one more. Ah, yes. No. Right, King Gags Instant Fortress. Oh, we can't deploy it from this location. Where can we deploy it? In White Ridge Borough. Would that be fun? I think that should be fine. Hopefully. If we get this, just to deploy will be good. Because this is very important that we deploy it. Kegrags, Instant Fortress. I don't think it's compatible with Dragonborn, so it would seem we're going back to Skyrim. And we have a bounty. No, we don't have a bounty. We don't have a bounty. With this chain lightning, I swear, anyone that comes near me, I'll toast them. Courier. No. Where do I want to have my house? Huh? I don't know, I've had it many places before, but I don't know. Maybe here? Maybe on... The Mighty Windhelm. Maybe on the Mighty Windhelm. I think you could have gone the Mighty Windhelm. I I didn't even know these places existed. Here we go. Kangrag's Instant Fortress. There you go. Kangrag's Instant Fortress. This is a bit in the rock. It's a lot in the rock. Fuck's sake. Okay, you're supposed to be able to get into it. Yeah, that's a pretty bad place to put it, actually. So just find out. The Mighty Windhelm's gonna have an extra, like. Let's just take it again. Fortress shut down. It's like a key, the parkour to the whole thing. Fortress shut down. Here we go. Right. Alright, here we go. This is a much better place. The Mighty Fortress. Look at that. Oh, I like that. I like that a lot. Oh, yes. Look at that. Oh, yes. Kangrag's Instant Fortress, everyone. It's got bushes growing on it. Oh, look at this. You'll like this. I know what this looks like because I played this. Use this spot a lot in previous playthroughs. Quite a bit. Look at this. Alright. We spawn here. We have three areas. This is where you go to get to the outside. You come in through here, look, Tamriel. Here's the automation core, which powers the whole thing. Okay, come in here. Got my Nova lighting. Through here, we have our very nice fireplace table. We have this here. You can turn it off. You have this here. I like this. Look. And then you choose. Look. You choose what song she plays. I like the instrumental. Makes it like homey. You got this here, which needs a torch in it. Always have a torch. Just sit back here, illuminates the whole thing. And a few around there. Got some display cases. I think that's where. Oh no. Right, we'll get that doesn't fit in it. Come on. Look at this, right? This should work. Fuck! And now she's doing her whistle. Alright, I'll show you this. Look at this. I love that. Got a fire. All of these scrolls, look at this. Map. Little bed chest. Look at this. This is our enchanting room. The ebony dagger. Look at this. Blue fire. I like this. And then another weapon plaque. Open this up. It's my storage room. Everything goes in here. So what I want to take is that and that, and then we can just like what we take is we take the things that we want like that. Bows, no. Actually, yeah, we take our altar, the conduration. We take this, take that, take that, and our little thing, little ring we can wear this. So then we can return outside, we can put on our last thing. Put on our last items. Here we go. Congrats, instant fortress outside the mighty Windhelm. I'd say that's about it for this episode. See you next time.